Anna.
Good, how are you?
Angelica, nice.
Hi, Dylan. Hi. Nice to meet you.
Ooh, it's so hot in here.
Yeah, it is.
Right?
Are you guys not dying? I came from Norway, so I have
I did the same thing today.
Oh,
same
what?
Colors.
It's hot in London,
can we start the interview by showing this?
Zoom in on it.
Look at that.
Let's spend more time on this. can we change the lighting setup?
Okay, 5 minutes, we're done. Thank you.
You're great to meet you.
All right. There was so much action in this movie, you guys. Like, you were running from beginning to end.
We have to...
Hello. But how did you prepare for, the physical stuff?
Dancing.
Yes, that's good.
A lot of dancing.
Did you dance as well?
I watched Dylan dance.
Okay.
As preparation.
Is there footage? Or
I would just, he would just sit on a couch, and I would just,
Do that.
Yes.
And he would just be like,
Yeah. I talked to Kaya about this. No joke, I talked to her about your dancing. She said you were good.
About my dancing?
Yes.
He is good.
Is
good.
He really?
Yeah,
or is like, yeah.
No, yeah, she is. See?
Okay, great. Yeah, I see.
Okay.
Amazing. Yes, it's very,
it's
very good. But working out, is that something that you do? I'm sorry, I just have to try that. Okay. Do you work out? Is that something that you do if it's not for a movie? No.
Not.
He's a gym rat. You can't even get him out of there.
it's like the
shakes,
only place.
Protein shakes all the time.
Okay.
You know, getting those gains all the time. Always talking about gains.
Yeah.
I don't even know
what
that is.
A lot of Instagram.
He's like, I gotta get my gains, bro. I'm like, what are you even talking about? He's just like, dude, it's all about getting swole, homie.
Swole.
I don't know, you say it to me all the time. So he's like, get swole, bro. You don't even sound like you right now.
No.
It's bizarre.
Yeah, it's the testosterone from the gym.
Yeah. Mm.
Okay, great. And
So sorry.
We're gonna try again. Okay.
Okay.
So, in the movie, if this was real life, would you be on Thomas's team? Would you be on Wicked's team? Because I feel like none of them are really wrong.
Completely. Exactly.
No one's wrong. No one's right.
Right.
We've always thrown that question around that Wicked is good, and I don't think there's a definitive answer for that, really. So
if
I
you
guess
had to choose, though.
I just always see things from my perspective, so I just always prefer our side of things.
Definitely.
I don't like thinking about other people very much.
You know, yeah,
who
okay,
does?
If they're trying to do some good, it's like, can you be nicer to the children?
Mm-hmm. And not dress in white coats.
What is that?
And be creepy.
Yeah, there's an evil entity
popped-up collars.
You know?
Everyone's got a popped-up
collar. Yeah, why are they so evil? Why are they acting so evil if, they're trying to do the world good? It doesn't make sense.
Why did they cast, Littlefinger from Game of Thrones?
Mm-hmm. Exactly. Yeah. The most evil person. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I think we're gonna wrap it up. But
no
first,
way, so sorry.
It's okay. I just have a little thing for the end because I'm from Norway and I want you guys to kind of tell each other that you care about each other in Norwegian.
Okay.
It's one sentence.
Are
Can you do that?
Are you screwing with us right now? Or are you gonna tell
I
us
swear,
that? Like, is it gonna be like
that would
I want to have
no.
sex with you or something like that? Is
I
that
think
what you're gonna
you,
do?
The word sex is the same thing, so I think you would understand if that was. Okay,
okay,
you want to try?
Yeah.
So it's just, jeg kjempeglad I deg. Oh, that's I love you.
Jeg kjempeglad i deg.
Look into each other's eyes.
Jeg kjempeglad i deg.
That's perfect. That's better than when I say it.
That is not true.
Perfect.
That is a sweet thing to say.
That is perfect. Thank you. Do we have time for a quick
We've
picture?
Never applauded at the end of one. Yeah, you get it.
Oh, and it's not a thing? That was just
No.
Oh, okay.
I like it.
With you, great. It's great.